me see. This is the Spain and the number 4. A blank from 995. So a cut 5mm.
Sie jetzt an?
Ja, okay,
schau mal,
das
ist nur was, das
die neue Software.
Ah, also, wenn man da, ja, da ist die drauf. Also, er programmiert.
Moment, ich fange jetzt an.
Aha. Ja, warten Sie.
Geht's?
Ja.
At
this mirror, this
arrow, yeah,
is the first one, the beginning,
yeah,
from the conical. Let me say, for here, it stands maybe 200mm.
Mm-hmm.
Then here is 200 now.
Yes.
Then how long is the sheet metal? Maybe 5 meter. And how much is conical? Maybe 50.
So you don't go by angle, you go by offset. So it's
how
the dish is different.
Yeah. Different.
Yep.
This is 100 backward.
Mm-hmm.
And 100 in the other direction.
Right, okay, yeah.
So that's zero. That's neutral.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now you said you only need 3 points of contact, so
yeah.
what happens
okay.
to the other ones?
Okay. If you have 4 meters, you need 3.
Oh, he doesn't have the guards on this one either.
Didn't?
He doesn't have the guard on this one. The safety guard.
No. In Austria it's not mandatory, it's just an extra.
Oh, is that right?
No.
Ist das das Gute an der Maschine?
Ah. Thank you.
because it's a whole sheet metal, he must mm-hmm. be lots more careful with the back gauge,
yes.
not to touch a hole,
oh,
to
yes,
be very
yes.
much. Because he said when it would be a normal sheet metal, it would went very easy and very
can't
fast
go
and
wrong,
complicated
yeah.
because he must be careful not to
hit it in a recess. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.